Ovechkin had the puck taken away by Hall. Miller moves it up the right side. Bruins clear the zone. Here comes Taylor Hall. Nice move around. Schultz walks in and is stopped by the right pad of Samsonov, who's shaken up, lost his stick, back in his crease. Krejci drops it back out. Bruins work the puck around. Here's Miller with a drive. Blocker saved by Samsonov.
Yeah, he's hurt.
Greg Anderson is the backup tonight.
Went down to his knees. The official comes over, and yeah, he's going to stop play here. Oh, what a stop. What a move. What a move by Hall, and what a stop by Ilya Samsonov, who almost wishboned the near post. Right leg on the outside, left leg on the inside. We'll be back.
Side of his right leg. But a difficult save. It's in slow-mo right now, but at real speed, this is coming in real fast. That is a quality save by Samsonov. He appears to be okay after that save and the skate. Good stuff by the Washington netminder.